have tried every diet going. I've done the Atkins diet, I've done the maple syrup diet, I've taken laxatives in my time, which has been horrendous. None of it works. The only way to do it is hard work and be true to yourself. Eat when you're hungry and work really hard at the gym, or work really hard when you go for a run, and hopefully, you know, you'll be the size that you're meant to be, a manageable size. I've been 7 stone 12 and I've been 13 and a half stone. I've been at all of those sizes between 6 and a 16 to 18, and now I'm at a 10 stroke 12. I feel that isn't my natural sort of weight. I have been approached a lot to do different things, but I really don't mind this, because this to me, if you like, is the first thing I've done where I'm being really honest and true to myself. So it's actually really good for me as well. And I want the girls to know that I'm going to be on call, and it isn't just, I'm not really doing this for, you know, celeb coverage or in a magazine. I'm doing it, I want to help them. And if I can help a couple of people who have had the same problems as me with binge eating, yo-yoing, not getting it, if I can help them with my experience, then I feel like I've done something really good as well. In fact, really, the plan I'm putting them on, I think they'll lose weight on it, but really it's my plan that I do every week to maintain. The reason why this is going to be really positive and really good for the girls, rather than faddy diets or Atkins or this or that, is that we are doing a calorie controlled diet, but it's realistic and it's going to be lots of noise, talk about backstage, but I think it's going to be really, really good, because it's sustainable. And they're not going to get bored of eating the same 3 foods, or they're not going to feel like they're starving, and it's going to be real. And hopefully a gradual 1 to 2 pounds a week will come off, and they're going to feel a difference in themselves. Please come online and make sure you check in on the Closer Girls progress and how they're getting on, and give your support, send us a message, and I really hope you enjoy the next few weeks.